I pledge allegiance
to the flag
of the United States of America
and to the republic
for which it stands,
one nation,
under God,
indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated. I'm your boogeyman. That's what I
am. I'm here to do whatever I can. Good morning, Pain Branch Panthers. Today's Monday, November 19, 2018. I'm Dana Walker.
And I'm Lihon Talai.
This is another Majestic Monday edition of your Daily Panther Report.
Let's start things off with our commonly confused words of the day. Today's words are discrete and discrete. Discrete is an adjective meaning separate and distinct. Discrete is an adjective meaning careful not to attract attention. The spies ended their meeting by using discrete exits in order to be discreet.
Seniors, upcoming on-site admission events at Pain Branch include Trinity Washington University tomorrow and the University of Maryland Eastern Shore on Tuesday, December 4th. If you're interested in taking part in any of these admission events, come to the College and Career Center today to pick up information on what you need to do to participate.
AP exam registration is open. Please check the AP Google Classroom for further details. Just a reminder, those students who are eligible for an AP exam fee waiver must see Ms. Harders in the main office for the form.
Debate will meet today at LAP in 2234. Please see Mr. Silsby if you have any questions.
Join us for Cafe Con Leche to meet new people and practice your conversational Spanish. We meet today and every Monday at LAP in room 1316. Tomémonos un café, seamos amigos.
Are your grades not as high as you would like? The National Honors Society will be tutoring students in the Media Center during LAP. If you have any questions or need help in your classes, stop by the Media Center for help. Please eat lunch before entering the Media Center. See you there.
All fall athletes must attend the postponed mandatory meeting today at the beginning of LAP. Attendance will be taken. JV football will meet in room 1343, JV and varsity field hockey in room 1129, JV and varsity girls soccer in room 3208, JV and varsity boys soccer in room 3856, JV and varsity cheerleading and varsity palms in room 2229, and JV and varsity volleyball in the dance studio.
The Pain Branch PTSA will be holding its November meeting tomorrow, Tuesday, November 20th at 7 p.m. in the principal's team room. This meeting will include planning for the PTSA holiday fundraiser. We need everyone's input, from parents, teachers, and students too. We hope to see you there.
Are you struggling with the writing assignment? Need some help? If so, go to room 3014 during LAP, Monday through Friday. Mr. Bergman and Dr. Kennick are there to help you.
Ambassadors for Christ will meet each day during lunch. Come to room 1344E for prayer, fellowship, and discussion based on Christian principles.
You all see this show when it airs each day, but you're only seeing the final product. A lot of work gets put in behind the scenes to make sure the Panther Report you see is first class.
Here are the morning announcements. All of our anchors have a signature ending. Abraham's can't seem to find his.
You stay classy, Pain Branch. Boom! You stay classy, PB. You stay classy, Pain Branch. You stay classy, Pain Branch.
He'll never get it.
You stay classy, Pain Branch.
Now it's time for our fact of the day. Did you know that there are 293 ways to make change for a dollar?
Let's take a look at tomorrow's weather. Tomorrow looks mostly sunny with a high of 48 and a low of 28.
Thanks for spending part of your morning with us, Pain Branch. We'll see you back here on Thursday for another edition of your Panther Report. Remember, we're all in this together and...
You stay classy, Pain Branch. Thank you.